Hi guys, Lucas here from Fishing and Freediving in Ireland. Today another fishing trip. I'm here with my brother today. We are fishing on River Shannon. Today, as you can see, it's windy, but it's very warm. And looks like it's a good, nice summer day. So we already caught a few fish. We have some footage, so we're gonna post a video for you this evening or maybe tomorrow. Now we are continuing to fish here for maybe another half an hour, and we maybe move on up the river a few miles to see what's happening over there. So stay tuned and see what happened. David, have a hookup. I'm gonna go and help you, help him. Steady, steady, steady. Keep the line tight. That's your way? Good, good. Nice pike. Yes, yes, let him go. Well done. When he's ready, I will try to net him, but for now, I don't think he's ready. No. Really? Okay, slowly. Yes, 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 I got it. It's a nice pike. Woo, David. Have a look, Irish pike. 72 centimeters on a spoon lure. All right, he's going back, I think. Ah, he's gone straight away. Nice one, guys. First perch. How is that, huh? Easy job. 1-0, guys. Perch. Looks like we are lost, guys. Oh. Holy. Holy, what's up guys, that's the end of the today's fishing for us. So my brother won the competition, he got a nice pike. I only got one perch and I lost one perch near the shore. Nonetheless, it was a nice day, we enjoyed it. So today was my fourth day in 10 years that I am actually unemployed, but tomorrow I'm starting a new job, so I'm looking forward to that. So last 2 weeks I was very quiet on YouTube, I was on holidays, but in next few days I'll start launching some videos from Mallorca. We did some free diving, we did a lot of snorkeling, we did some fishing. I'm not gonna say anything what we catch. Stay tuned and you're gonna find out. So once again, thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Daily prize for the biggest fish goes to my brother. There you go, enjoy.